Welcome back, guys. I'm here playing some GTA V. Yeah, I've played this game. I've unlocked half of... I've unlocked this area and this area so far. I'm working on... Oh, fuck.
Yeah, firearm discharged in, north middle parking.
My bad. Oh, shit, while I'm in here... what do I want? A Sanchez? Yeah, I'm gonna get a Sanchez. Test out my driving skills on a bike. Let me turn the audio down. Is that better? What the fuck was that? Does anybody know how to burn out? I don't know why the hell I just tried that, but yeah. Let's shoot some hoes in the head. I hit a person. I hit a person and I'm gonna go.
Is nonsense.
Can I just chill down here? I can just chill down here, right? No? Fuck, they're still following me. Oh, I can pick whatever car I want. Let's see. This looks like a Prius. Is that a Prius? No, I don't want a Prius. I'll take the GTO. Break the damn window. Man, how does his elbows not bleed? If I did that shit, I'd probably break a major vein or something. Ah, fuck. There's a wall there. There's a wall there. Oh shit! Oh, I couldn't have planned that any better. Jumped out his damn car. What kind of stop a cop, does it?
Not me.
Oh, I can't get out. And then I hate that. No, my bad. 4 stars. I got 2 flat tires. Fuck you! Holy shit! I guess I'm going back this way. Yo, what the fuck was that? Now these cops gonna run my ass over, well maybe not. Well, let me get back in my car, my little shelter. Thumbs up for the 5 stars, y'all. You know you love it. Can't get any better than this. Shootout in the middle of downtown Liberty City. Can't aim or shit. Yeah. Alright, if y'all want to see some more massacres and shootings in the middle of Liberty City, leave me a like below and tell me in the comments. Love my little Death Eaters. Peace!